Yeah, you're going to Rome.
Rome 2024.
Yes.
We're boarding now. Oh, yeah, the video. We're on the plane.
The car took us approach for
approximately 800 kilometers an hour.
Light westerly winds, some clouds in the area, and temperatures will be 14 degrees Celsius.
Hi, I'm over here. Good. Hi, we made it. Oh, there you go. Very not kind of bad. Okay. The ceilings are so high.
Hi, Milo.
Milo.
Oh. He's tired.
Okay, we have made it to our room. There is very messy. Oh my goodness. We had dinner. We had like seafood and I had pasta.
Hi. Hi.
It's our birthday in 20 minutes.
If you're 16 and live in Rome's most beautiful neighborhood, you're lucky. I can make it fly away like caterpillars. So if you don't know by now, then you should probably get familiar. Get familiar. So if you don't know by now, then you should probably get familiar.
Hey everyone, so we're trying to find a taxi to take us to the Basilica, but it's 8 degrees. It's like really cold. But it's gonna go like to like 17, 18 degrees at like 12. It's 8 in the morning. Yes. Birthday dress. Very loud.
Yes.
We are staying here for 4 nights.
5 days? Oh yeah.
5 days, 4 nights. And we slept last night and it was so good. And we went out for dinner as well. I didn't vlog that. Now we're just waiting for a taxi. We're gonna go to the Vatican and then go fruit after, take some very nice photos. Done our tour. What did you think?
It's very nice. Need to go back next time.
Yeah, it's almost 12 now. What are we gonna do now?
We'll go to Jollibee and breakfast.
Yeah, because we were like rushing, so like we didn't have time for that food. At least we got to like skip the line because we were with a tour group. Like, look how long the line is.
Minutes.
The line, I'm like there. So long.
Let's go.
I didn't get to film in the Sistine Chapel, but we went around the Vatican Museum and we got some good videos. Where's the Basilica? Look! We're in
Jollibee.
What did you get? No, what's the
did you get in Jollibee?
I got double cheeseburger, iced tea, chips, of course. And then Dad got chicken joy
and spaghetti.
Oh, and chips and iced tea. And then Mom got spaghetti.
The
same.
Burger.
Yeah, I haven't tried the burger yet. And then we also got like sundae and peach mango pie.
And mango pie.
Oh. Okay, been a while since I vlogged. I haven't vlogged since like Jollibee, but we went to the Expo, Embassy, and now we're going to Metro. We went on the Metro and the bus. Literally so tired. Birthday is so good. I'm gonna run for the park run tomorrow, but Teddle is boiling, so who knows? I'm gonna try these. It's like biscuits, chocolate biscuits. Got them in the shop down the road, so that'll be interesting. Such a good birthday. And tomorrow we're gonna like do a park run in the morning, like really early in the morning, I think. Might just check out the popular sites and stuff. Sunday, my dad's doing his marathon. Me and my mom are doing another 5K. And then there's like a pasta party. And then Monday, we'll just look around and travel back home. I'll see you guys in the morning.
Alright, we have a park run.
Guys, all ready to go. We get the bus, right?
Yeah.
Are we gonna get the bus? Oh.
Take the taxi. Just taxi. Going to.
Yeah. Quarter to eight now.
That's you.
It's a little later now. We showered and got ready. We go around to like Spanish steps. Back at the expo.
Show the expo.
Food again. Look, Dad got pesto and I got tomato.
Tomato.
Like the rooftop. I did little hearts. And then after this, yeah, I'm gonna eat now. This is our dinner. Yummy! Metro! Going to the run. It's almost 6 in the morning. Yeah. All ready to go.
Closet. The run marathon 2024. Yeah.
Yeah, and me and mom are doing 5K.
5K, fun run.
Today is our last full day in Rome. Sunrise is in 15 minutes. That's why the sky looks so blue. It's cold. We're leaving tomorrow in the evening. So we have like some time tomorrow to go around in the morning. But yeah. Wish me luck on the run. Video. Just finished our run. Actually, we finished it like
show two hours ago. He's running. People are running.
Yeah.
There. Look at the runners. They're coming to the almost to the finish.
They're so fast. So fast. But what do you think of the run?
It's good.
We're outside the Colosseum.
Run.
It's so warm. I think it's like 15 degrees.
Picture me, my friend goes to Colosseum.
A good while since I vlogged, because actually after the run,
We waited for everyone to be finished, and then we went to get ice cream, so that was really good. And I forgot to vlog. And then we are now going back to the city, and we're gonna have a little Filipino party with the others. And then, yes, today is our last night, and then we're checking out tomorrow morning and going around in the city, because our flight is not until 8 p.m. I think. Yeah, Dad is done the marathon. We'll see you guys later on. But we're getting taxi or bus.
It's hard. It's hard. Still, look at that. It's still picking up.
Yeah, it says H. But yeah, I haven't even edited this video yet, but I hope this will be up by Friday, 22nd. But yeah. I feel like I'm vlogging a lot. My storage is like...